10 benefits of flaxseed oil you never knew. It is such a tiny seed, and some of its advantages come from consuming the ground-up seed while others come from the oil. Since it has a limited shelf life, if you don't use it frequently, it will begin to get rancid before you'd want. Vitamins B1, B2, C, E, and carotene, a type of vitamin A, are all present in flaxseed oil. Omega-6 and omega-9 essential fatty acids, zinc, iron, and trace elements like magnesium, phosphorus, potassium, and calcium are also present in the oil. Additionally, it contains plenty of omega-3 fatty acids, which support heart health. Unlike the whole seed, flaxseed oil does not include fiber or phytoestrogens, which are estrogen-like chemicals derived from plants. What are those benefits? Here we go. Number 1. Cancer. Omega-3. Fatty acids and lignans are two of flaxseed's most significant ingredients that may help prevent cancer. Alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, an omega-3 fatty acid present in flaxseed, has been demonstrated to reduce the occurrence and growth of tumors. By inhibiting the enzymes involved in hormone metabolism, lignans, which are phytochemicals like phytoestrogen, may help prevent malignancies like breast and prostate cancer that are linked to hormones. By attaching to cell receptors, this phytoestrogen prevents the body's own hormones from binding. This obstructs the development and dissemination of malignant cells. Number 2. Cardiovascular disease. Flaxseed oil acts as a lubricant for blood vessels in the cardiovascular system. It seems to prevent white blood cells from adhering to the blood vessel interior walls. In turn, this prevents the buildup of plaque and the hardening of the blood vessels. It seems that flaxseed oil is also effective in treating heart failure and irregular heartbeat, arrhythmia. Number 3. Diabetes. Flaxseeds may increase sensitivity to glucose in persons who are sensitive to it by utilizing the entire seed. This might be connected to the seed's antioxidant abilities. To put it another way, it might slightly raise blood sugar. Number 4. Inflammation. In humans, ALA has been demonstrated to reduce inflammatory responses. Another method flaxseed may lessen the inflammatory response to arterial plaque formation is by reducing the risk of heart attacks and strokes. Number 5. Lupus. Additionally, flaxseed has been demonstrated to enhance renal function in lupus patients. Number 6. Stroke. As was previously said, decreasing body inflammation lowers your risk of having a stroke. There are, however, some signs that flax may cause a stroke. If you want to know if taking flax supplements is right for you, go to your doctor. Number 7. Cholesterol. Again, by lubricating your blood vessels with flaxseed oil, you minimize your chances of high cholesterol and avoid plaque buildup. Number 8. Dry eyes syndrome. According to Boston's Sheppens Eye Research Institute's Jack Greiner, Du, PhD, a high-fat diet is partially to blame for this illness. The high-fat diet keeps the oil from the ocular glands from evaporating. They become too dense. According to him, the omega-3 fat in flaxseed oils helps the glandular secretions flow by softening them. Number 9. Arthritis. As was already mentioned, ALA is not the only molecule that reduces inflammation in the body. This is why rheumatoid arthritis and other inflammatory, swelling, disorders can benefit from flaxseed oil. Number 10. Depression. Docosahexaenoic and eicosapentaenoic acids are found in flaxseed oil and omega-3 fatty acids. Low amounts of these substances are a problem for those who experience severe depression. Walnuts and fish also contain these chemicals. Nevertheless, thus people should get medical advice before using it as a supplement. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell.